Good evening, Wausau. How are you tonight? It's good to see you all again. Feels like we just did this. Well, Merry Christmas. Thank you right at the top here for bringing all your toys, your generosity. Hope you're ready to have a good time with us. We've got a lot of fun planned. I'm very, very thrilled to be able to present you my daughter, Lydia, who's going to open up this Christmas season with us. Please give her a warm welcome.
Okay.
Now, tonight is not a night to be sitting around and just watching a show. We're going to need a little bit of participation from everybody, if that's okay with you. All right? I got to ask you something first. I just got word during Marty's Miraculum from the Toys for Tots guys that this year we have 2,097 toys behind us on this curtain. Give yourselves a round of applause. Most ever. Thank you, Wausau. You're doing a lot of good. So I'll ask you this, how does it feel this early in December to be Santa Claus for so many kids? It's awesome. Now let's get a little chant going here. I just want to hear toys. So we'll do something like this. I need your help. Toys, 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 toys. Come on, toys. You got it, toys, toys. All right. Now here we go, we're gonna change it up. We're gonna tell these kids to hold on. Santa's coming, all right? So we're gonna do, hold on. Here we go. Hold on. Let's hear it. Hold on. All right, now Santa's coming. Santa's coming. Check this out.
See, somebody's not doing them, just help.
working in here. Take a minute here and welcome a very good friend of ours. New to the show this year is Danny Jerovic from Copperbox. I hope you got a chance to hear him in the Great Hall with his beautiful wife. And he's got a squeeze box for you. Welcome him.
Thank you, Joe.
I saw mama
haven't seen that. Underneath the mistletoe last night. Woo! Oh, she didn't see me creep downstairs to take a peek. Oh, she thought that I was cuddled up in my bedroom fast asleep. Well, let me tell you, I saw Mama tickle Santa Claus underneath the snowy bed so warm. And what a scene it would have been if my daddy would have walked right in to see my mama kissing Santa. Christmas right here, what? Let me hear it, yo. How you feeling, yo? Yeah, man. Oh, come, oh, the faithful, joyful and triumphant, yeah. Oh, come, oh, the faithful. To Bethlehem, oh come, holy faithful, a joyful and triumphant, yeah. Come let us adore him, come let us adore him, come let us adore him in Christ the Lord. Come let us adore him, come let us adore him, come let us adore him in Christ the Lord.
Thank you, brother.
We traverse so far, feeling fountain, roaring mountain, following yonder star.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the DC Evers Junior High 9th Grade Women's Choir.
So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another
Thank you.
So this is how it was, a silent night like any other. I knew you were the one that we would call our Savior. Then redemption begins with a baby in Bethlehem. All of the angels lifted up their voices and filled the night with hallelujahs. God is with us now. Everyone come and join the heavenly chorus. A Savior King is here before us, all to hear the sound.
Inside, but what we dream, I'm a star of you. Prayer. Before you know it, I'll be there. Because it's Christmas.
angels cry, whole world sings the risen one. 'Cause it's Christmas, love is filling the air, because it's Christmas. Fa la 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 la.
Yeah.
Shines with a promise, Emmanuel. One child born in the stillness is living within us, Emmanuel. We're singing glory, glory, let there be peace, let there
so very much.
Mary, did you know your baby mother one day walked on water? Mary, did you know your baby boy will save our sons and daughters. Did you know your baby boy has come to make you new? And this child that you deliver will soon deliver you.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know your baby boy would calm a storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels try? And when you kiss your little baby, you have kissed the face of God.
Wausau, let's bring this thing home.
Oh,
Charlie. Song, Wausau. Thank you again so much for your generosity. I hope you had a good time with us. Who's coming back next year? Who's bringing a friend or a family member next year? I won't ask right now, but I hope we see you on February 25th as well. Keep that date in mind. Thank you so much. It's time to get a little crazy. Are you ready to get a little crazy? I'm so happy that we brought all these toys. I got a happy dance. Let's do this. Hey. We can't be embarrassed in here. We're gonna get silly.
Talking when our words fall short.
happy dance. Come on, Wausau, let's see some crazy happy dances out there. We'll see you next time. Oh, thank you so very much. We'd love to do one more song, if that's okay. I'd like to sing something that I know the words to, if that's possible. Well, thank you again, Wausau. This has been a real treat for me and for all of my friends up here. And it's hard to end on something that's not a Christmas song, so I hope you enjoy this one.